So you want to know the trick to getting that waist down in a hurry, lose those inches. Here's the trick. Abilene. Pick it up at any Walgreens or CVS. Just a gel or oil. The first thing you do is you uncap it. This is a trick that the boxers use when they want to lose weight or lose inches real quick. Rub it in really good in the problem area. Get a lot of it. What this is going to do, it's going to make you sweat like crazy in the area that you choose. Sometimes guys or ladies, you want to lose weight in their thighs. You can rub on your thighs and everything as well. Now then, after your Abilene, I use something called Movers Wrap. Same thing like Saran Wrap. You can get it at any moving store. I got this from U-Haul. And what you want to do basically is it's just like Saran Wrap, the same thing you use to wrap the food in. Get good and loose. You don't want to wrap it too tight around your waist. You can get them narrow, you can get them wide. I like the wide one because that way it covers a whole lot of area real easy, real quick. You don't want to wrap it too tight because otherwise you won't be able to breathe when you're doing your cardio. I do about four or five good passes around. It looks like this. It's comfortable. It's pretty easy. It's taking me a few good passes. Just rip it off. So this is what you got. I'm just gonna make my mid session sweat like crazy. In order to keep it in place, I use like a body wrap. Very easy, very quick, very cheap, and very simple. Now we're ready to go to work. That's what I mean by sweating like a pig. My waist, oh my God, it's so wet, dripping with sweat. I can feel the band loose because it feels though I lost a few millimeters and centimeters around my waist already. It works, trust me. Believe in the system.
Skin. That's the whole purpose.